Alright, and with another revisiting one. Black Tiger, made by Capcom, 1987. Alright. Arcade games. This one should have been on Nintendo. Nintendo'd. Louie. Oh no. Chop suey. There we go.
What?
When it does, what is this? There's something I can like run underneath it somehow. So where do I go? That's obviously not the answer. It looks like a dead end anyways. So that's a dead end. Wait, but that's the only way though. And all the arrows pointing that way as well. Oh, it respawns? Okay, I'm happy with that. Not bad. I like that game. Continue. Oh. Thanks for watching.